This video is sponsored by our friends over at the SENS Research Foundation. Hey there!
Psst! You can get turned into a Life Noggin character! Seriously, find the Gleam contest link in the description to enter.
Welcome to- No time for the intro. Everyone get in here. We've got an important mission. Team, the biggest battle we've ever been a part of is in this body. We're probably protecting someone very high profile.
Yes, I put the ointment on, Mom, okay? I'm busy right now.
Here's the intel. I made everything with construction paper to better express myself and the mission. There are over 100 different cancers affecting organs and tissues throughout the body, and there can be lots of differences between them, like what caused them, what type of cell they formed from, and how severe they are. But they all have one thing in common. It's the thing that allows them to grow and spread indefinitely, and if scientists can find a way to stop it, they could stop cancer. Inside your cells, on the ends of your DNA, are telomeres. These protect the chromosomes by preventing the ends from fraying or tangling. But every time the cell divides, they get shorter. Eventually, they become too short for the cell to divide again, so the cell dies. This is actually a really useful safety feature, especially for precancerous abnormal cells that could one day turn into cancer. But there are ways to lengthen the telomere. The main way is with an enzyme called telomerase. This molecule is mostly found in an important type of cell called a stem cell. Stem cells need to produce new cells throughout life, and telomerase lets them keep their telomeres long enough so they can keep doing it. But sometimes precancerous cells mutate in a way that allows them to produce telomerase as well. This is how cancer cells are able to keep dividing so rapidly.
We're getting outnumbered.
Triangle Bob, stop playing the new Blockymon game and start firing the lasers. In addition to helping the cancer spread, this constant reproduction also makes it hard to kill.
Okay, this is getting out of hand. We have to regroup.
With each cell division, there are slight alterations made to the genetic code that can help new cells survive a cancer treatment that would have otherwise killed it. This is why cancer therapies today usually work for a while but ultimately fail the patient. But scientists have come up with a new strategy.
Here it is, gang. The secret weapon.
In order to prevent cancer cells from lengthening their telomeres and not have to worry about some sneaky, mutated cells able to survive treatment, they have come up with a whole-body interdiction of lengthening of telomeres, or wilt. With this method, one of the genes that make telomerase would be removed entirely, so no cell could use it. They would also do the same thing for ALT, which is another system cancer cells use to keep their telomeres long.
Okay. The cancer cells are dying. This is good.
Of course, that means that stem cells would eventually die off too, but they could be replaced every so often, and maybe even with engineered versions that have longer telomeres, but still no working telomerase or ALT. While this strategy may seem extreme, cancer is an extreme disease, claiming over 600,000 lives each year. And as scientists knock down death rates from more and more diseases of aging, cancer will become even more threatening if something revolutionary isn't done. A solution like wilt could help finally put an end to this devastating disease. If you want to learn more about wilt, check out our amazing sponsor of this video, SENS Research Foundation. Click the first link in the description right now to support the incredible work that they do. So, have you or someone you've known been affected by cancer? If you're comfortable with sharing, let us know your story in the comments below. It might help someone else struggling. Be respectful when responding. Click here to watch this video we did on the issues with getting older, or click here to watch this video on LSD. Subscribe and click the bell so you're notified every time we upload a new video, and click the like button because it really helps us out. You can also check out the team at Lifespan that powers Life Noggin down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.